Oh, that's the wallaby. Oh, he's trying.
Yeah.
And they were all playing in the bushes.
Yeah.
Just when there were still three.
Yes. There was one
before
day
they
when,
had a, yeah, the
when the boys were playing, but they were not playing.
They knew. Yeah, they brand new. They still babies. We just got. So is that? Can you take some photos, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah, mama, yeah, 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 come.
Okay.
Let me go.
Yeah, look here.
It's all right, man. Right? Going to, oh, there's another one here. Going to Egypt. Who is you? Egypt. Look, is it the same way?
Do they know their names?
Of course they do.
Yeah, they answer to their names.
They do.
Hello. We saw a porcupine in a museum the other day, didn't we? He said porcupine.
Really?
Yeah, it was like a stuffed one.
Oh. They're real ones, Bob. Wow.
Porcupine?
I think it's getting ready.
Sacred, eh? They're about sacred monkeys. They're named after the Hindu god Hanuman. Do you like the monkeys?
Is he Hanuman?
He's a god of Hindus. Do you know Hindus?
He's not using his eyes very well at this point. What are we doing? There we go, Alison. Good point. Off he goes. Look at that wingspan as he takes off his boots. Amazing, amazing bird. Now, I was not lying. He is wandering in the Amazon. You would probably be a little bit more nervous. It is on a menu for a spectacled owl. Now, this is a very large, slow-moving mammal found in the Amazon. Does anybody know what I might be talking about? A sloth. You're absolutely right. It is a sloth. Spectacled owl. But what they are mostly experts at, and close your ears if you are a sloth lover because this might upset you, is they are very, very good at what you'll notice if it does take off. There he goes, watch his feet flick out at the end. That's exactly what he would be doing to catch.
Bien joué.
You work for government. You told me it's government.
خليك واقف.